You killed two. Doesn't that?
They what?
Yeah, that.
Well.
Fine. Just stop hurting me, please.
Good boy. Take the tie.
Joey, this...
This what? It got the job done, didn't it? Now yank this loser out of here so we can go home.
Fine.
Good riddance.
Oh, God.
Ow.
I don't want to do this. Please, send me back.
I don't think that's possible.
He forced me here.
Whoa.
At last,
ooh.
I have found you.
No! I told you! There's no escape!
What is that?
Whoa.
Oh, crap! Joey? Joey! Get me out of here!
Stay away! Stay away!
There's nowhere to go. You cannot return to the mortal world. You can only go through me. Accept the punishments for your sins and come with me.
Help me, please! You brought me here! You have to save me! You have to!
Fool, no one can save you now. I'll give you a moment to prepare for the eternity to come. But then, you are mine.
Okay. helpless response, confused response, or straight denial. I'll say confused.
What is that thing?
It's come to take me to hell! Just like it always said it would.
What is that thing?
It haunted my dreams when I was alive. And now, there's no place left to run.
What is that in your pocket?
My flask.
Yeah, what's in it?
Nothing. It's just a force of habit, I guess. Used to keep whiskey in it when I was alive.
What is that in your pocket?
My flat.
Yeah.
Nothing. It's just...
So what can I do? What does he want?
He wants me. I don't know why.
What is that?
My
yeah.
Nothing. It's just...
Hello, Mr. Demon.
Excuse me.
Converse with me not. I shall give him time, but then...
His reasons.
Why are you after this man?
For his sins. All this time, he has not renounced them. Even after these many years of death, he still carries them with him.
How did you get here?
What is here? It is but an abstract concept to one such as I. I move at the power of thought, at the speed of death.
Speed of death!
Once my business is concluded, I shall trouble you no more.
Okay, awesome.
Can't you just let him go?
He has killed many with his madness. His sins weigh him down even as we speak. Ask yourself, does he deserve mercy?
Yes.
Yes?
You may think so, but your heart does not believe it. You have witnessed the results of his actions with your own eyes.
That's true, I guess I have.
What is that? Yeah.
Nothing. It's just a used to keep.
Please, help!
Can't you just...
He has kept his sins, ask your...
Yes?
You may think you have witnessed...
No.
What? She speaks. You are totally without redemption. And you know it. Collect yourself.
There must be a way for me to save him.
What is that?
My flat.
Yeah.
Nothing. It's just a... used to keep whiskey in it.
What is... What is...
My, no, it's just... used to...
What is... The deacon is carrying his sins. And the deacon is carrying his flask. Could this be symbolic? Get rid of that flask.
Huh?
Your flask! Get rid of it!
My flask? Why?
Just do it!
But I can't!
Why not?
Because! It's my flask!
You want to be free of that demon? Trust me.
Oh, okay.
You no longer carry your sins with you, dead one, but they still taint this place. That is not enough to save you.
Destroy it?
What is that?
My flat.
Yeah.
Nothing. It's just used to.
It is done. The sins have been abolished from this place.
Sweet!
And my claim on you, dead one, is gone. Move on in peace, and be troubled no more.
Xavier.
He's gone?
I think so.
He's gone. I'm free of him. I'm really free. All this time, it's all so clear to me now. Like my head was full of cobwebs and now they're gone. All those people who died, they killed themselves because of me.
And what do you think about that?
I don't know. I didn't know what I was doing. But that doesn't excuse it. I spent most of my life as a drunk. And most of my death as a murderer. I was worried about going to hell before. Maybe I'm okay with that now. Now that I know I might deserve it.
You seem strangely happy about it.
I'm just happy to know. You see, I was a religious man once. Before disease took my wife away, and I took to the bottle. If I'm going to hell, well then maybe I can still spread the word of God there. Do some good for once. Well, this is it. Goodbye, and thanks.
I don't know really what to make of that.
Jesus Christ, kid, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What took you so long?
It got a little complicated.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay.
Let's get out of here. I need some air.
I know the perfect place.
He's at peace now, I guess. Wherever he is. I saved him, I think. Gave him some hope, at least.
He's getting no more than he deserves. No more than any of us deserve.
I guess. Did you have to hit him?
It was the only way, darling. I didn't see you coming up with any bright ideas. Sometimes the best idea is a punch in the gut.
Joey?
Yeah?
Why did Auntie stop?
Stop what?
Stop doing this. This ghost saving or whatever it is we do.
Oh.
Come on, tell me.
It was you.
What?
Me?
She wanted to take care of you. Wanted to do it right, she said. Stop listening to me. Stop saving the ghosts. Just put all her effort into taking care of you.
And then she fell into that weird coma.
Yeah.
I see. I guess there's a lesson in that.
Is there?
Yeah.
Medium well done. Holy shit, is that the end of the game? Oh, wow. I am proper proud of myself because I did not use a walkthrough or anything. Right, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. This is Daniel Patton, aka 13, for the Nerdemic, and that was pretty much an entire playthrough of Blackwell Legacy. Stick around, I will be playing the next one in the series, because I don't know why, but I freaking love these games now. So thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.